lives in a house like this. First of all, we'll have to take off the door. They've got a clock, painting, there's even some books on the bookshelf. Can you see? Well, of course, the mouse family do. Don't you? It's your house, mouse, isn't it? It is. There's not many out today. Just this little fella. A bit closer to him. He says, that's close enough, thanks. That's just magical.